About this?
Yeah. Well, it's got to be loud. We'll get them. I'll edit that out. Y'all got to come closer together, because this is how you look now. You look like y'all don't know nobody. Okay.
I'm so short. Can I, like...
That can work. Oh, let's see.
What you want to say about the little...
Let's see if we get a little bit
can
more
we just say,
light.
Like, who do you look for to...
Yeah, you yeah. Say whatever you want to say. It has
what
to be
I'm
positive.
Say, you
don't
say anything. I said that first. I started by saying that.
Folks, today we have a couple ambassadors from Curie High School. Why don't y'all say a few words about the team? I hear they've been on the winning streak for a good while. Give us a few words.
Well, my name is Ariana Davis. I'm a senior at Curie High School.
I'm Reggie. I'm a junior.
Well, y'all should keep an eye on.
Which are number 17?
Number 17.
Which one you said? You said keep an eye out.
Yeah, number three.
Number three.
Alante.
Okay.
Elijah. What number Elijah is? Not Elijah.
You number two.
Okay, Elijah.
You gotta edit
that. I went to Max Prep and I see that the Condors have not lost a game all season.
Nope. That's what
keep
we do.
Keep an eye on number two.
We like take the wins, we take the W's. Our game's always T.
They going all the way.
I'd be like... Stop us. Like,
and they couldn't do it without you guys.
Nope. Because we're support system. We're their backbone.
They call me Eddie.
Yep. They call her Eddie. I'm Reggie.
1, 2, 3.
Go Condors.
Woo! Whoa! Now that's your responsibility, catcher. Can we put that on tape? That's about to go viral on YouTube. Our host took a spill, but she's okay. Don't go that way. There's a big gap between the bleachers here.
I'm going down this way.
Say bye, baby girl.
Say bye.
We're still rolling. You about to go viral.
Here we go. I'm going down here.
Red dog. Peace out, Red Dog.
All right.